Oh, do you have any updates for LiAngelo?
No.
Let's go.